The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Pro Wrestling World Championship. Making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, the superstar.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
His opponent, from London, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is one half of the champions, the Assassin, Will!
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal. After all the anticipation, that championship will finally have a home.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one. The greatest sports entertainment in the world. Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Just making his presence felt there.
Section.
And the cover for the win.
Two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He saw that one coming.
Man, that one rocked him.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
You can see him struggling to stand.
Watch out! He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He plants him down with authority.
Nicely avoided there.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. The damage has been done.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, nice counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's not looking like himself here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I thought this one was over when he used his finisher.
Well said. And at this point, you have to wonder if he's going to go to his finisher again.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Four.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Six.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Talk about catching a beating.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end. He's in full-on attack mode now.
That tough chin is being put to the test here.
Great reversal.
Look out.
Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King.
How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Three.
It's a big fight feel, ladies and gentlemen, as these competitors are battling for the vacant championship.
Oh, man, there's a lot of pressure that goes along with a match like this, Cole, but these competitors can't let it get to them. What a collision!
Whoa!
Don't get up!
Two!
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict.
Watch it!
And he powers out. And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Bam!
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Two.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Four.
Look out below!
Look out!
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Nicely done.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Three.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
And he brings the action back inside the ring. I hope this doesn't end in the countout.
Going for it all here.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
This is definitely cause for concern here. The arm looks to be completely incapacitated, and at this point, he's basically competing with one arm.
Well, he might be fighting with one arm, Cole, but here, this isn't over yet. Not by a long shot.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Stay down! Stay down! Great counter! Oh, reversal! Oh!
He delivers another elbow.
Another and another. How many more of these can he deliver?
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
And we see it one more time.
He saw that one coming.
Nice reversal.
He's moving like a man possessed. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not this!
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
God, there is nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He was able to reverse that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Hey, he's going for it again. Nowhere to go. Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Match, a new champion will be crowned, and they tapped.
Here are your winners and new Pro Wrestling World Champion, the Superstar.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Guys, it's